I have a mild concussion.
Surely notice this? I don't see any of the public.
Okay, good morning. I will now call the March 25th, 2023 San Diego County Board of Supervisors special meeting to order. As a reminder, according to the board rules and procedures, audience members shall not whistle, clap, stomp feet, or anything that disrupts the proceedings. I will ask our clerk to please confirm that we have a quorum.
Thank you, Vice Chair Lawson-Reamer. Before I call the roll, I'd like to note for the record that Chairwoman Vargas has requested to participate via teleconference due to an emergency circumstance. As such, if approved, all votes will be handled by a roll call vote. With that, I will now call the roll. Supervisor Anderson.
Here.
Supervisor Fletcher.
Fletcher here.
Supervisor Desmond.
Here.
Vice Chair Lawson-Reamer.
Here.
And Chairwoman Vargas.
Vargas here.
Thank you. Our first item on the agenda is a request for remote participation from Chairwoman Vargas.
Thank you. The first item will be for the board to consider a request by Chairwoman Vargas to participate remotely. Chairwoman Vargas will state the emergency circumstance for the board's consideration, state whether anyone over the age of 18 is in the room with the chairwoman, as well as their relationship to the chairwoman. Then the board will consider a motion, second, and vote.
Yeah, nobody over eight. There's no one here, and it's a medical issue.
Second.
Clerk, can you please call the roll call vote?
Thank you, Vice Chair Lawson-Reamer. Supervisor Anderson.
Aye.
Supervisor Fletcher.
Fletcher, aye.
Supervisor Desmond.
Aye.
Vice Chair Lawson-Reamer.
Aye.
And that motion passes unanimously with all supervisors who are present voting aye.
Thank you. The only item on the agenda for this special meeting is a closed session matter. Clerk, can you please call the members of the public that requested to speak on the closed session item?
Thank you, Vice Chair Lawson-Reamer. We don't have any requests for public comment today.
Okay. Well, thank you. That concludes this meeting. We will now adjourn to closed session.
The board will now recess into closed session to consider those matters listed under item one on today's agenda. If there are any reportable actions, they will be reported out after the conclusion of closed session today.